Jennifer Garner's new relationship with John Miller is definitely thriving while she balances co-parenting with Ben Affleck. An insider exclusively revealed how the couple thrives. Camping actress Jennifer Garner, 46, has been with her businessman boyfriend John Miller for around 10 months now, and the couple has been thriving while she's also been supporting Ben Affleck, 46, and her kids. Jen's been there for Ben while he sought treatment for sobriety, and she's kept being an incredible mom, as well. An insider exclusively told Hollywood Life how exactly Jen and John have made their relationship work. Things are working well for Jen with John because he is patient with her and not too demanding of her time, an insider revealed exclusively. He has kids too, so he gets it that her family comes first, and she respects his space too. John also has a great attitude and respect for Ben, who is very present in Jen and the kids' lives. Overall, Jen and John are getting along great and have found room for their families and each other. We're so glad that Jen has found a partner who fits into her life in a positive way while she balances many other aspects of her life, acting, parenting, and so on. Jen was previously with Ben from 2004 to 2015. Their divorce, however, was not final until October 2018, and the couple had three kids together: Violet, 13, Serafina, 10, and Samuel, 7. While the relationship is less than a year old, people who know Jen and John think they could be engaged soon. Sources have said the couple could possibly be engaged by summer, but don't think their marriage would take away Jen's attention from her kids. John has two children with ex Carolyn Campbell, so he knows the kind of time demands that children require. Plus, his kids are around the same age as Jen's. John's children are 10 and 12 years old. Surely, if John didn't hold a great amount of respect for Ben, then Jen probably couldn't be with him. Jen has shown lately that she prioritizes her family, which Ben is part of. Thankfully, things seem to be working out for everyone involved.